The first Terp defensive player to score a touchdown since 1996. And it's Tagovailoa and the Terps offense on the field first. Easy touchdown in the first play. Second one of the day for Felton. Just like Greeley did last week.
That's a blown coverage.